No, 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 sir. Thank you, Anupam ji, for calling me here and giving me the opportunity to stand in front of my gurus. These are my first gurus. And as an assistant, I have been a part-time watcher to how this magic got made. I remember the time Bhatt Sahab came to my father's cabin and said, there is this young man who he wants to play the old man. I remember the time, the hush-hush father ke room mein, sir, when everyone in the office wanted Sanjeev sir to play this role, Sanjeev Kumar ji. And I remember the mention of Anupam sir going to Bhatt Sahab's room, calling him a fraud. It's so wonderful in that book there written. And I remember my Bhatt Sahab's phone to my father. I was sitting in the cabin when Bhatt Sahab said something, what I did not know, but my father went up to my grandfather's room and there was a fight. Sir, and my father said, I'm going to trust my director and I'm going to trust this actor. And there was a fight, sir, with my grandfather. He said, we are going.
Breaking news.
Rohini ji, and it was a fight. He said, I'm going to trust my director. And he came out, and that's how it happened. And amongst all our films, there are a lot of actresses who won the Filmfare, but there's only one best actor we have. I, as an assistant, on the set, Rohini ji, Anupam sir, Bhatt sir, when we used to stand next to them, there used to be a certain kind of energy which we fools all, Pramod ji, all of us, we used to call freshness. But it was some kind of creative energy which was coming from some utmost sincerity, which in all my films, I'm just trying to get it, but I'm yet trying. And Anupam sir, I think for that, one needs to go back to Shivaji Park. One needs to go back to the Shimla you mentioned, the book. Go back to the first lie, the first caning. Go back to your book. We all need to go back to our Shivaji Parks. And all I want to say is one message from our peon, Mr. More. I mean, it was wonderful. Anupam sir called Mr. More from our office. The one, he was too shy to come, sir. The one who actually served Anupam sir in our office. So his message is, sir, he said, main nahi aan.
So More was a spot boy during Saransh. तो मुझे लगा कि और वो बहुत उसने मेरी सेवा की है और वो चाय देते थे और वो सिर्फ देखिए स्पॉट बॉय सिर्फ चाय नहीं देते हैं स्पॉट बॉय एनर्जी देते हैं आई थिंक दे आई हैव टू मेंशन दत्ता सावंत माय मैन फॉर द लास्ट 35 इयर्स ही इज समवेयर अराउंड दत्तू किधर है तू ये दिस इज दत्ता सावंत ही इज द मैन विद मी फॉर द लास्ट 35 इयर्स एंड इट इज हिम ऑल्सो ही हैज माय ब्लेसिंग्स एंड लव सो सॉरी तो मोरे जी जो थे तो मैंने कल उनको बोला कि 35 साल बाद मैं अपने फंक्शन पे मोरे को कैसे नहीं बुला सकता हूँ ही स्टिल वर्क्स एट दिस राजश्री प्रोडक्शन क्या मैसेज है उनका मेरे
तो वो बोले कि नहीं मैं तो नहीं आऊँगा उधर बट मैंने कहा अगर वो मुझे बोले कुछ मैसेज तो बोलना कि डायरेक्शन रूम में खटिया पे सोते थे और बुढ़ा लगता था दिस आर हिज वर्ड्स बुढ़ा लगता था बट मस्त जोश था Every day used to 4 o'clock. He 20 minutes he was talking off the terrace when we used to. So so what I take back from the book is I read the book, sir. What I take back from the book, sir, is honestly, is that if you acknowledge your mistakes instead of justifying them, sir, then there is no guilt. So that's like meditation for me. Sir. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you, Bhatt Sahab.
Thank you, Suraj. Just stay here and Bhatt Sahab, ruko. Abhi 500 aur. Don't ye mat karo. Thank you, Shailesh, for being part of my life, for helping me put this book together. Thank you, Hay House. And now I think we should. My publisher Ashok, also Mr. Ashok Chopra. Can I request my mother to come on stage and help me launch the book? Dulari has done a lot of work for me. And mummy, bag chhod ke aa jao. Aur rumal bhi chhod gaya. Rumal bhi chhod gaya. Acha to le ke aa. Okay, sorry. Maaf kar do. Huh? मुझे नहीं दिखेगा, अच्छा यहाँ रख लिया, ये भी ना मेरे फंक्शन में मेरी ऐसी तैसी करने वाली। कुछ बोलने का दिल है आपका? हैं, कुछ तो बोलो।
आप तो बोलते हो, मैं क्या बोलूं? तो आपको बोलने को दिया मैंने।
भट्ट साहब को कुछ बोलना है, डांटना भट्ट साहब को?
भट्ट साहब को मैंने डांटा। अच्छा, अंदर डांटा ना मैंने, कहने का कुछ नहीं मांगते, खाना दे दो वो दे दो, अब क्या बात हो गई?
पैसे लेते ना
आप? अच्छा, खाना नहीं, नहीं आप, मुझे गुस्सा इनके ऊपर है बहुत, मुझे ये खिलाओ मुझे वो खिलाओ, आप बोलते नहीं।
चलो थैंक यू, लेट्स गेट द बुक्स एंड देन वी विल, आई विल हैव सम मोर फ्रेंड्स ओवर हियर टू लॉन्च द बुक अलोंग विद मी।
डॉक्टर साहब आइए, आप भी मंच पर आइए। राजू जी, we are having a small WhatsApp, maine chaha ki WhatsApp aur main chota tha ek conversation kare aur uske baad bhi have some questions. Deepa is here, my ex Bhaskar Shetty's wife Sonia and Deepa are here. Deepa, thank you, you're very late but I'm happy to see you.
Adip. Hello.
Hey, yaar.
Adip.
Hi.
Ma'am, excuse me.
Hi, ma'am.
I was reminded when Anupam's mother climbed up to perform the ceremony of releasing the book. It was year was 1984 and Saransh first day, first show in Metro. I remember distinctly the hall was not full, it was almost 65% because there was the riots going on in Delhi. Because of that, the corrections were effected. And I will never forget that was the first and the last time in my life I heard a standing ovation for a film in that huge monstrous theater, which you don't see anymore nowadays in this age of multiplexes. And then in the foyer, this young man who came from Shimla was mobbed. But what astounded me more was his mother, Dulari ji. She had come to experience that event because she knew that it was, this would be a new chapter in her life was going to be opened. And while everybody marveled at this young man and they kept on looking for the old man in the young man's face, I was taking a top angle view of this whole drama. It's so fascinating to see something that you have created soar to dizzying heights. But what stayed with me was something which is beyond movies, which is beyond cinema and all the entertainment space achievements. The mother slowly walked up to Anupam, and in the crowd, she took his autograph. The mother taking the autograph of the child remains an enigma till today. What was it that made her do that? Then I asked Anupam repeatedly, Anupam, why did she do that? And we both sat down and put our heads together, but we couldn't come up with a convincing answer. So let me ask Anupam, do you remember that day, that afternoon? And do you remember that moment when you saw your mother forwarding that page to you and asking you for an autograph?
Yeah, but so I remember that because I remember you and I talking about it. I think she got swayed by the love that I was getting by the people after the first screening. And I think she wanted to experience that love in close quarters and actually feel it. And in the process, she gave a paper and pen to me to sign an autograph for her. I looked at her, and I don't remember whether I gave her the autograph or not. But I think she was, I don't think she has still registered that I have made it. My father was in total contrast to it. My father was used to applaud me even when I was doing a two scene in a film called Apman, Ami Asthana's Apman. Or even if when I did the worst performance of my play, he will only have one expression, wah, mera beta. My mother is a little not sure whether that I have still done so much of work. Yes, she registers me and she keeps saying that tu kya karta. I think in her mind, typical Indian mother, she's scared of getting nazar lago to his son, to her son, somewhere.
Okay, Anupam, cut to a conversation. 500 films. A smash hit show currently running in the United States of America, the mecca of the entertainment world. A school. Two books. And still that restlessness, that thirst to go on and on and on. How do you deal with it?
But it's very difficult for me to impress myself. I cannot think of an intelligent answer to give you, so I'll have to elaborate on that. A lot of people say that, oh my God, tu itni cheezein kaise kar leta hai, theater bhi karta hai, film bhi karta hai, wahan bhi hota hai, idhar bhi hota hai, udhar hota hai. My grandfather used to say that a busy man has time for everything. So, I have this eternal hunger to matter. Sometimes to matter to the people or to matter to myself. I always want to be happening. And that is only in my hands. For a lack of any other word, that why do I want to be happening? Because I think a lot of people ask me, ki tu retire kab hoge yaar? Why will I retire? Why will I retire? Why should my... I remember my father when he retired at the age of 58, he went through a retirement depression. Government announces you that you are now not capable of work. But I think at that age, you just start to learn what to do. And I actually want to do so many things. I mean, I have gone to New York. I want to bring that school over there. I want to write. Because I think I'm not scared of failure. when you are not scared of failure and you are an eternal optimist, then no power can frighten you. Failure ke dar se aadmi bahut sari cheeze nahi karta hai. Ki failure, aur failure jo hota hai, failure ka jo fear hai, wo imaginary hai. Mujhe lagta hai ki 50% nahi hoga aur 50% hoga. But mujhe lagta hai ki 50% ho jayega. Ashok Pandit, thank you for coming. Thank you, Ashok Pandit's contribution to my life is wonderful. He came late, but it's okay. Thank you so much.
But do you know, Anupam, you in a way, you have created a problem for me. Most of the people who come to me struggling, they say, Anupam Kher ko aapne bana diya, to humko hi bana diya. I said, Anupam Kher mein kya hai, tumko pata tha. Wo pyaas, wo shiddat, wo apne aap ko puri tarah saunp dena. Because I don't think that they have, in my entire career, I've met any actor who surrendered his entire being so completely and so totally. Though you were a trained actor, you were not an actor who came from with no training. So was it difficult for you to surrender completely to